morning, Colts. Today is Veterans Day, Thursday, November 11th. I'm Libney.
And I'm Madison from Northside News.
Colt Closet is open 8:30 to 9 a.m. next door to Miss Sud's room. Our club will be selling all kinds of craft items throughout the year. Powder Puff has been rescheduled to Friday. It will be a pep rally schedule and will happen at 3 o'clock. Let's go over today's classroom cribs.
This is where chaos and creativity meet. Hey, settle down, make some art. Learn how to draw a little better. Look around, and yes, it is a mess, work is happening. Hey, settle down, make some art. Thanks for stopping by.
Now let's go over to Savannah talking about the school clubs.
Progress reports come out Friday, and next Wednesday we're having a blood drive. You can sign up in the cafeteria. You have to be 16 or older with a parent's permission or a valid ID. Now back over to y'all at the studio.
Thanks, Savannah. Administration would like you to clean up after yourself. It is a responsibility, and being in the courtyard is a privilege. Let's go over to Caleb with the weather.
Thanks, guys. It's 68 degrees with a high of 78 and a low of 61. It's a 50% chance of rain tonight, so keep your umbrellas handy. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Caleb. Now over to Kinsey with sports.
It's great fun in the gym.
Thanks, guys. The Lady Colts won Tuesday night against Lake Weir 56-52. Anaya Tenley scored 20 points, Brooke McConnell had 13, and Danny Hadley chipped in with 12 and 11 rebounds. The Lady Colts will be back in action tonight at 7:30 against Bellevue. Boys soccer will have a game tonight away at Williston at 6. Our football team will be playing their playoff game Friday night here at home at 7. Make sure you get your tickets at gofan.co. Thank you. Back over to you in the studio.
Thanks, Kinsey, and thanks for watching Northside News. And please remember to always do what's right.
Do your best.
And treat others the way you want to be treated. I'm Madison.
And I'm Libney.
Have a great day. Go Colt!
And now we leave you with a moment from the corner.
Welcome to the corner. I'm Marion, and I would just like to tell you that creativity makes life more colorful. Achieve all your goals and dreams. Never give up. Have a nice day. Go Colts!